You guys ready for Radness? All right. Slowly walk your way up to the front, and I'm going to come and we're going to have some fun over here.
One. Five. Four. Three. Dos. One.
I'm Allison Jones reporting live for Stampede TV, and I'm here at the Appalachian Fairgrounds for the Color Me Rad 5K, where hundreds of people have come to color themselves rad. Line of the Color Me Rad 5K, and I'm here with Patty. Patty, tell us, what was your experience like running this today?
Oh, it was a lot of fun. This is the first time I've ran it. We had a group at work that ran it last year, so we had a larger group do it this year because they talked about how much fun they had.
Awesome.
So we're all in the pink wig. So if you see pink wig people, that's our team.
Perfect. Now tell me, was there any kind of special preparation that went into this race or anything?
Oh, 9 months on the treadmill.
Awesome.